us today, the important news is that
look at this thing that came out.